Chromebook, then I'll show you the way how we can just do that. Let's get started. Follow all the steps if you want to do that. First of all, you need to go to the Chrome OS setting. Now go to the setting. You can see at the top search setting. You need to click on that search setting. Now after you click on that, you need to type DNS. Now search for DNS. Then here you can see at the bottom, you need to choose the DNS server, custom name servers. Here you need to type all 0.0.0.0 and make all the name servers as same. And now again at the top, you need to type this. Here you can see at the screen prompts, you need to type that name server again in the first option. Now hit enter, and it will take some times. Here you can see the pop-ups. Click on open a new tab. Here you can see, and here you can see the browse incognito. You need to click on that. After that, here you can see the incognito tab is unblocked successfully. Here you need to type this code. Boom, there you go. That's the way how you can just unblock incognito in Chromebook. If this video helps, make sure to like the video, and if you're new here, make sure to hit the subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.